One lovely day in early summer, I went to Marazine Beach. I parked the car. I walked down the stony beach to paddle at the edge of the sea, which was unusually quite bearable, not freezing your ankles so you feel ill. Quite cool, but nice. On a very hot day, and the sea comes in very shallow. It was about midday, and I noticed there were hundreds of hermit crabs, all different colours, very small. The next day, I went again with my video camera to film the crabs, but there were none there. It was the same time. I was intensely disappointed. I thought, maybe these crabs come out of the sea once a year to dig themselves into the sand to lay eggs. And that day was yesterday, and I'll have to wait a year. But even then, how will I know the day? I've missed it. Was it the phase of the moon? The equinox? I sat at the cafe and had one of those delicious raspberry yogurt ice creams that are really the best in the world. And then a fat sausage and some chips. Eventually I noticed the time was 1 o'clock and it occurred to me that the tide gets later by an hour a day and that high tide and tide turning would be an hour later and I went down to the edge of the sea again to see if the crabs were there.